What up, Sumolings? It's Jay with AppSumo, the best place to get insane deals on business software. Today, I'm showing you how to use Flexi Domain, a white label tool that lets you or your customers add multiple custom domains to your application. Do you manage a bunch of client domains? Then you need Flexi Domain to manage multiple domains and redirections. Let's kick things off with a new project. This could be anything, like a client portfolio or a marketing campaign. Next up, we need to create a main hub, which is where you'll add a primary domain. We'll use flexidomain.com for now. This primary domain is the heart of all your operations and it links to all your other domains too. Now let's connect some client domains to your main hub. With this setup, each domain will pull content from the central site. Whether you're using GoDaddy, Namecheap, or Cloudflare, you can point them to your main project domain with an A record. Okay, let's talk custom redirections. If you want to drive people from your client's homepage to their privacy policy page, Flexi Domains got you covered. Just set up the redirect and you're Gucci. Now you can guide visitors exactly where you want them to go. If you want to run the same app on multiple domains or you want to localize an online store, Flexi Domain is a game changer. So click that buy now button to start using it today.